Good to see you, sir. Now, we don't know too much about the Dragon Quinn's capabilities, but never fear, we have found out that they're just like regular Quinkin, only bigger, tougher, stronger, and much more deadly. And it's gotten word you're coming and has attacked Cassopolis.
Should be a piece of cake, then.
Glad you think so, sir. To be honest, I was rather dreading this one somewhat.
You're all right!
Yeah, but we might not be for long. We've got to get back to Bush Rescue. They're never going to believe this.
Amazing! So the Quinkin are just preparing the way for the Quinkin!
That's right! And there's some kind of weapon to defeat him hidden in Southern Rivers.
There's a legend about a mysterious lizard that lives in the outback town of Thylacine. Now it's said he knows all about the Quinkin.
The legendary mysterious lizard who knows all about the Quinkin has gone missing.
Mum? Dad?
Look, Bri! The boys are here!
Did you just say the Quinkin expert is missing?
We really have to find him.
Okay. Come with me, love. I'll show you where he was last seen.
Wait for me! I am not gonna let you have all the fun.
I hope those naughty Quinkin didn't steal him away.
Don't get too worried just yet. He's a very mysterious character.
He'll be a lot more than mysterious if the Quinkin find them before we do.
Mate, we don't have time to stuff around with this one. Finding this Quinkin expert is our only chance of stopping the Quinkin. Chaz is waiting for you in the last place that he was seen. I don't need to remind you what'll happen if we fail. The fate of Southern Rivers is on your shoulders. No pressure or anything.